It's one of the last things you'd expect on a 70-degree sunny day. An ice rink outdoors.
This feels like what it feels like in late March when we're ready to close up.
So take a league player, a skater who hasn't played in 40 years, and a goalie who hasn't played since high school.
$10 therapy.
And a hot day turns into a day on the ice. Tom Dillemarter is a family doctor by day.
And I'd much prefer playing outside.
Who made it to one of the only rinks in the area where you can skate outside in this fall heat. The Healthy Zone rink in East Aurora opened a week ago. And new general manager Scott Moore says around 250 skaters came to cool off over the hot weekend.
You know, the warm weather, it attracts people because they can wear t-shirts on the ice and it's a cool experience. It's a cool experience for the kids.
And the rink has become a source of customers for local businesses.
Since they put this rink in, it's changed the town. I mean, it's acted as a conduit to bring people down here. It's brought businesses back. It just keeps getting better and better all the time.
As well as a place for kids to let off some steam.
It's just a nice thing for kids nowadays to get outside, get with their friends, have a few laughs, break a sweat.
So for the kids of today, and the ones who feel like kids once again, warm weather is hockey weather. In East Aurora, Christy Maria, 7 Eyewitness News.